Okay, this guy is Othello. He came to us with the name Mello, which to me, unless it's a 15-year-old husky, really doesn't fit. Although he is well-behaved, he's only 2 years old, and he is really, he's not a weed eater, which is what we call the ones that just fling around on the end of the leash. Look at him. Oh.
He's a lover. That's
he is a big lover. You're our Valentine's boy. Look at that face. I just got to zoom in on that. You are so pretty. Okay, anyway, he came to us from a shelter in northern Indiana. They were great to work with, by the way. Really nice folks. Got good information for us. They did the shots. They did the transport. So we're hoping to work with them again in the future. And sent a really nice dog, too. They wrote, he was just surrendered to us last night. He's a two-year-old male. He was surrendered because they said they don't have enough time for him. He's not neutered and has been given initial vaccinations and dewormer. He is good with other dogs. His owner said he is housebroken, is good with cats and children, and knows some basic commands. They also said he's scared of thunder. The volunteers came in and Elaine wrote, he's another sweet one that was passing out kisses. He's a bit smaller and needs some groceries. He's also playful and romps around the yard. So we did take him by the cats, which I'll show you at the end of this clip. To us, he looked a little overly interested in the cats. So I'm not sure how we'll take a read on that between the owners saying that and what we saw ourselves. But if I had cats, I probably wouldn't turn them loose with them at this point. He's very alert, as you can see, really responsive. Look at you. And he is a lover boy. He has just been, look at him with Deb. I just met you, but I love you. Will you be my new mommy? No, Bev can't be your mommy, but somebody else will be soon, I'm sure. So great with other dogs. I just cannot tell you, look at that face. He has like a little pixie face. I don't even know how to describe it. Teeth, pearly, pearly white. I would have guessed him younger than two if the shelter hadn't said that's what the owner said. Adorable boy. He came out just like this. It's Wednesday. They haven't been on their long walks since Saturday. So he came out of his kennel into the front office for some attention. And this is how he's acting.
He did shy away from the other dogs as well.
Did he?
He didn't shy away from me at all.
Okay.
But he shied away from the
Seemed a little nervous.
Yeah.
Okay. But it's pretty overwhelming when you're a little guy and there are all those dogs back there barking at you, huh? Look at him. Okay, I'm just in love with how cute you are. Yes, you are. Can we have a kiss? Can we have a kiss? Hi. Hi. Can we have a kiss? Can we have a kiss? Look at you. Oh. You're so cute. You're so cute. Oh, you're so cute. So that's about all we know about him. Not a whole lot. Oh, were you going to try and see if he would sit and... Because you did that, I think, before
sit.
I did the video.
Go down. Stand up. Okay, sit. Down, 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 down. He doesn't go down as a command.
Okay.
It would be very easy to teach him.
Did we try shake or paw?
Give me a paw. Give me a shake. No, he says that hand had cookies in it.
Now there are none. Yeah, well, the first time you asked him to sit, he sat even before he knew he had a treat, right?
Yeah.
So he knows that one. Look how cute. And he is just really watching you, too.
Mm-hmm.
So he said, I'm a smart boy.
Yeah, that's a sign that it's easy to train.
Uh-huh. Really watching like that. So you are just beautiful. I can tell you've been in a home because you're so nice. Keep yourself so nice and clean. You just look like you just had a bath. So that's Othello. Bev was just joking. We were taking pictures of him standing up on the counter. And she said, now that we've taught him to counter surf, and we let him do it a couple of times, and then Bev told him no, and you're seeing what he did. He just sat right down there.
Sat right down.
Okay, go ahead and pet me some more then, I guess. Yes. Okay, he is just adorable. Adorable. He's there. Yes, yes. Good boy. What is that? He's supposed to be cat friendly, I think. I think there was something in his notes that said he's cat friendly.
He's not the one who's the cat who's being aggressive either. He's just sitting back
on. I don't know, he looks kind of excited to me.
Yeah, he's trying to figure out.
Okay.